We have to stop wars. We have to stop this war, and we have to get out of the habit of war. It's, you know, it's more than a habit, it's an addiction. Have to get out of thinking that we must be a military superpower. We must get out of thinking that we must have military bases as we have in 100 countries. Why do we have to be a military superpower? Why can't it be a humanitarian superpower? Instead of sending planes to bomb, why don't we send planes with food and medicine? Is it possible that it provokes terrorism when you're so
you.